Okay, now let's start our meeting in this afternoon. Today we will have five TOEFL exercises, TOEFL 1 until TOEFL 5. This is just exercises. And as usual, you have to answer one question by one questions. And after you answer, we discuss it. Okay, now please. Start number one. Captain Henry, blah blah blah, crept slowly through the underbrush. So, what is the possibility answer for number one? Okay, trying to avoid the enemy. Yes, so the answer is C. Correct. Continue number two. Tommy was one, blah blah blah. B of the happiest child in the class. Oke. Jawabannya is correct. So, find the correct. Yes, number two. Yes, salah. Karang merah. So the answer is D. Okay. Tommy was one of, karena sudah jelas. Karena so there are three possible answer of A, B, and D. Because one of, there is no one child, one of the happiest. Nah, so the answer is between B and between D, because we use the EST, the EST, the happiest. Okay, number B and D is the same, of the happiest child, one of child, one of children. So the answer is D, one of children, because there are many children, not only one child. Because you say Tommy was one of, one of means that there are a lot of children in his class. So the correct answer is D. Okay, continue number three. Oh yes, sorry. Number three, blah blah blah. He began to make friends more easily. What's the answer? B. Okay, B. Cannot go full. It is difficult, very difficult to stop the cultivation of marijuana because we have conjunction here. Cultivation means apa itu namanya? It is in farm area. Pattern? Like a farmer cultivate in his field rice. Cultivate. Mencangkul. Yes, pencangkulan or pengolahan. In bahasa, cultivation means pengolahan. Or pencangkulan is the same meaning. It is back to the stop the cultivation of marijuana because what? It grows very carelessly. That or no? If you answer A, like it grows very carelessly, actually it is not used for animal and people because the cultivation is only for rice field, not animal or human. So if you answer A, it is false. The key of these questions is stop the cultivation. If you answer B, it is we do not use apostrophe S. So it's not it's apostrophe s. So between C and D, the answer. Sure. Yes, the answer is C. Why you do not choose the option? Because it doesn't care much to grow. It means that the word care is only focus of the feeling. Care means to in focus in the mean, meaning the feeling. Jadi kata care itu mengacu atau berfokus pada keperasaan yang seharusnya itu tidak ditunjukkan ke tumbuhan marijuana. Jadi yang tepat dia tumbuh baik dengan sedikit perawatan. Tuh. Oke, number five. The fact that space exploration has increased dramatically in the past 30. Terima kasih. Point, point. P or D? P indicates that we are very eager to learn all we can about our solar system. Okay, good. Why you don't choose A? Because A is evident of us wanting to know more of our solar system. So our wanting itu adalah masuk di materi gerund, our wanting. Nah, wanting ini jadi salah materi gerund. Kemudian yang C, if you use this sentence is not complete because it doesn't have the main verb. Karena nggak ada kata kerja utama. Jadi nggak bisa digunakan kalimatnya karena tidak lengkap. So the option D terlalu bertele-tele is pointing to evidence of our intention to know a lot more about what is called our solar system. Terlalu bertele-tele. So the best or good question answer is B. Number six. Many of current international problems we are now facing. Number six, B, bebek ya. So, okay, the best answer. Because if you answer A, this question, this sentence is fragment. Fragment itu tidak ada subjek, nggak ada verb. If you answer C, the sentence is themselves. Itu mengarah kemana? Gak ada menuju atau merujuk kemana. Sedangkan D, the meaning of the context is not appropriate. Jadi maknanya itu tidak sesuai. So the best answer is B. Number seven. Gedekan tetap. But he teaches very good in addition. At all. No. Very good. You can change this word into well, teaches well, not teaches very good. Yes, the answer is A. Why? Because you put adjective between as well as an effective teacher. If you answer B, it is not good because and to a very efficient teacher. The meaning of efficient is different with well. Well and very good. It is different. Same meaning actually, but it has different context. So if you answer D, harusnya apa? Teaches well. So C and D, very good, harus diubah menjadi well. Nomor 8. Nomor 8. In the areas of funding and programming, yakin? Oke. Kalau A itu salah pemilihan kata. Jawabannya itu because they receive many differently and different lah. Sudah pakai ini sama ini. This is the wrong word. If you answer B, so what is the wrong of the sentence? Salah sama pemilihan kata for money and from pro and program times. There is no program times. And D, different from. Nah, formal because the form received. Okay, number 9. Manufacturers of sacrifice quality, blah, 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 blah. Yes. Manfaatkan atau service called T4. Called T4. Okay. Number 10. C has been erratically lately. No. Yes, has been rather erratic recently. Karena kalau kamu jawab A, kata have itu plural. Nah, padahal ini nih, automobile production in United berarti tunggal, harusnya has salah. Kalau AD, R itu juga plural, jamak salah, padahal subjeknya tunggal antara B dan C. Nah, yang tepat kalau ada akhiran LY seperti ini, erratic recently, jadi nggak ada pakai lately, nggak ada lately yang tepat recently. So the answer is B. Oke, sekarang nomor 11 saya tak cilikkan ya gitu. major problem in construction. Okay. Kalau B itu D mengarah ke tanda tanya D ya. Saya tahu. Sebelas itu mulai. Sebelas yes. Kalau B itu D mengarah ke mana? Terus kalau C work well. Kalau D itu harusnya capable diikuti of, bukan to. Capable of diikuti verb ing. Capable of producing, bukan capable to produce. Sekarang 12. Apa? B.
B.
B. Yes, S plus S harus diikuti. Cek B. 13. Jelas jawab B, C. Minimum. Kalau her grades very improve, nilainya sangat meningkat. But only titik-titik-titik. Kata kuncinya di sini ada kata kerja have improved. Berarti kalau ada kata kerja belakangnya harus diikuti adverb. So what is the adverb of this sentence? This word, this phrase, this utterances. Yes, very likely. Sudah pasti jawaban yang di papan tulis kayak bien. Pas zamannya kalau cepat. Jadi kalau ada kata kerja itu pasti belakangnya ada LE. Nah, kata sifat itu mesti gandengannya dengan kata benda. Beautiful girl, beautiful adjective, girl, noun. Kalau kata kerja, run quickly, berlari dengan cepat. Nah, jadi fungsinya untuk menjelaskan. Sudah pasti nih ini. 14. While attempting the comma, yes, jawabannya B. Because there are two kalimat, two sentence in this utterances. Because we know that this is while. So while is followed by two sentence. John had an accident on his bicycle. This is the short time. Jadi waktunya sangat singkat, kecelakaan. Ketika apa? Attempting to reach his home. Ketika dia sedang pulang ke rumahnya sebelum badai. Jadi numpak pit di ceritanya. Kejadian yang lama kan ini attempting. Ini kan harusnya di sini ada subjek setelah well. Harusnya gini. He was attempting. Nah, kata yang dalam kurung ini dihapus. Makanya jadi John had an accident on his bicycle. Okay, correct. The last question. B. Rapidly. Yes, because the verb is have occurred rapidly. So the other answer is fastly is also, but the change itu bukan fast, fast itu lebih cepat koyok melayu. Tapi kalau untuk ini kan situasi, kalau situasi nggak melayu, nggak lari, pakai rapid dengan cepat. Sekarang kita lihat salah berapa dari 15 soal. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5. Kita total 15 kali 100 10 ya 10 kali Terus berarti 15, 66. Belum lulus. Lanjut nomor TOEFL 2. Sekarang, the ancestor of the horse lived bla 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 and were about half a meter tall. Cinda. Emang cinda.
Iya. Baik, mau ngasih gimana ini?
Okay, yes, because the simple one is 3 years ago, B. Now number two. Bebek ya, related because artifact related to 4 centuries of United States immigration. Reduction in adjective clause, jadi kata artifacts dalam kurung that are itu related to 4 centuries of United States immigration. Okay, so the answer is B, related. Di sisi lain sudah ada kata to, nggak mungkin relate them to, relate that. Nomor tiga. Hujan.
हम
Okay. Because this sentence is miss of the subject. The subject of this question is A. The percent of air pollutants, particularly blah 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 increases. Increases is the verb. Ini verbnya. Ini sudah ada verb yang B. So we cannot make B as an answer and the option of C because the presence of air pollutants. No. Kalau because berarti ada hubungan sebab akibat cause effect sama. But there is number five. Yes, producing because reduction in adjective clause, nature puts producing a wealth of eulogies to Canadian rural life. Producing. Yes, because this sentence needs a subject, so the answer is the artist. Oh iya, lah kok gak bilang, ya ampun, Timas. Akhirnya udah ya. Cuma sampai jam 7. Wah, nomor 7. Inter jawabannya C. Why? C. Because subjeknya about 42 million bushels of oats. Kata kerjanya are used. Adverbnya annually. Jadi adverb in the manufacture of breakfast food in the United States. Oke. Okay. 8. Nomor 8. Yes. Karena kalimat ini requires a subject verb. So the answer is A. Subject and verb subjectnya set reactions. Number 9. Yes, because there are two clauses, needs a connector. So the best connector is C, yaitu N. Ada dua klausa. This is the first klausa. Second klausa. Subjek, ini voknya. Ini sama kok. Is contain sama is covered, jadi sama N karena hal sama. Oke, nomor 10. Pleasing to look at and touch. Ah yes, that almost compel one because this sentence is apa adjective clause materi pakai that. That-nya ada dulu. Coba kan yang satu. Yes, because infinitive diikuti dengan gerund. B itu B. Okay, 12. 11 itu 100 ya. Sama yang No, missing complement ini ya. Ah, no. Kurang tepat. Tepat itu. Yes, thin bands of it. Uang ini sudah jelas, nggak mungkin R diikuti dead. Dead R, no. R dead malah. R thin bands. Antara jawabannya C antara sama D. Melesetmu jauh bisa tekan dead. Oke, 13. Tiga belas. Yes. S for from. Di sini ada kata S. Kata kuncinya di situ. Oke, 14. Yes, did ini inversion. Okay. 15. Yes, because this sentence requires subject and verb. Subjeknya there of or of. Okay. Sekarang salah berapa lagi? Biji mau lima, loro. Okay, naik. Salah dua, tadi 66 ya, kalau dicatat tinggal 6. Saiki 15 kurangi loro, 13. 13 kali 100 bagi 15. 86. Oke. Okay. Enggak dijumlah KB, ini ada 5 tuvel. Nah, tiap-tiap TOEFL satunya 15 soal. Untuk jenis soal ini memang 15, enggak lebih. Untuk di total KB 15 kali 5 gitu loh. Sat. 16 kali 5, 75 soal. Oke, stick nomor TOEFL 3, 60. Yes, attempt itu diikuti noun. Attempt karena transitive verb. Attempt diikuti to infinitive. Berarti were. Well, yes, because this sentence is apa ada kata ini adjective plus ada komanya meskipun dia seperti bentuknya seperti ikan its fish like form the whale is an animal that yang nah jadi kata yang ini menjelaskan si ini si whale ini tadi bentuk. Terus nomor 3.
antara mata kasih atau mata
13 kok 13 nomor 3. Yes, jawabnya apa, Mai? Ah, superlatif ini namanya. Is the largest. Oke, okay. 13.
Solstice perlu sama kornet artinya dong dia panen itu pasti wajar wajar pasti wajar wajar kan, tapi karena tiga hari yang lalu pengen itu jadi kita tambah dengan bilang ke kliennya ke pasnya gitu ya pas indominya double ya jadi porsi yang itu ditambah satu bilangnya jadi ya. Dalam kita pesan dan untuk makan udah kita makan lah ya kita semakan dan kita juga nggak berekspektasi tinggi terhadap domi goreng itu ya mana pas ya udah terima aja ya kan maksudnya karena kita makanan jajanan di pinggir jalan nggak usah berekspektasi dan juga baik itu ada juga
B. Yes.
karena kita ada
Achieved.
ya.
5, 6, 5. Lima, yes, one of the first, okay. 6. Yes. Ah, kalau jawab ini salah karena ada koma nih. Have depending on many juga salah. Lebih tepat kan. Tanda baca penting. Saya ikut berarti tak cilik. Saya pakai tak kafe. Dah tujuh.
Kepala aku punya pakai ketika kemungkinan akan ada yang tersangka baru dalam kasus pemidanaan.
Yes. B. Why? Because the sentence includes present participle playing. Ini namanya present participle dari adjective clause, pembentukan adjective clause. Sekarang nomor 8. Then they do the day. Ini adalah comparative degree. Seperti ini. 9. Bebek, no, ini adjective clause. Yes. That property our owners benefited. 10. Yes, the light gets numb. Is the face of less. Bebek. Yes, to live multiple mind flowers. God bless. D, oh, positif, yes. Okay. Sip. Kita belas. Plus. Cepat A. Okay. 14. Apa? No. Bukan ketika setup dem, nggak ada konsep.
बी
अथवा डी?
बी
यस ओके, प्रीमा प्लस से मार्कलेस पी मोस्टली ऑफ सोलह सातो वे वे अक्टूबर जन्म में परिणाम jam 6 pas lanjut episode yang di depan lain sampai kita akhiri dengan versi ini kita no color dari tentang